We've just returned from a trip to our conservation research field site in the Philippines. This is where we run a field project where we try to protect important endangered species such as the Visayan warty pig, the Negros bleeding heart dove, and the leopard cat. So these species are actually suffering from the effect of deforestation. So we have just built a beautiful field site and deep in the jungle, and this is where our researchers are going to carry out conservation research in order to study the endangered species there. This is a very important step actually, because we are going to be able to research the type of threats that these species are facing and how we can best help them. This is a great step because with this we can actually expand our project there, and we would never have been able to do this without the help of our donors, our partners organization there, and all our supporters.